Why are you always on your phone?
What do you mean, why?
You're always busy on that phone.
I just like and play.
You're playing?
Yeah.
You're not even talking to me, you're just sitting here on that phone.
I'm just busy?
Yeah, you're always busy.
What do you want me to do?
We've got problem in the house, do you know about that?
Which problem? We have always problem, innit?
There's water leaking in the kitchen.
Water leaking, so what I do?
Call someone. Why are you always on that phone but not sorting anything out?
I have a lot of things. Call who?
The Yorkshire Water.
Yorkshire Water. Okay. Hello? Yeah, it's a Yorkshire Water. Yes, please. Is here a problem in my house? Yeah? Is water leaking? What do you mean? What inside? I don't know about inside, outside, but is water, too much water coming? Dress, yeah? You know here, lead. Lead, yeah, lead, yeah. And Rondi Road, you know, is a big shop there. And after turn left, is a big what's it called? You know, the letterbox there. That's my street. What? What coat? Which coat? I don't like to go cold. Just you know, fix water. Postcode. What is postcode? I don't know this. Yeah, I know where I'm living. Yeah, I'm telling you, Ronde Road, big shop, letterbox. Postcode. Okay, wait, I ask my wife, yeah, and she tell me. You know what is postcode? What is postcode?
Our postcode, my baby. LS11,
say it. LS11 and PFG. Yeah, this is code, yeah?
Yes.
Yeah, number door number 12. Yeah, big water, yeah. Hold on. Two days, you mean 2 days? If he's coming in 2 days after house is full of water? You know the furniture, everything, sofa, chufa, sitting. Yeah, two. You know what it means 2 days? He said 2 days.
It means 2 days? One, two?
No, 2 days. Oh, you mean 2 days? He said 2 days. 2 days. Yeah, okay. I'm waiting here in my house. And yeah, okay. Thank you. You see? I ring like this.